article entitled Experimental Contribution to the Study of the Physico-Mechanical Behavior and Durability of High-Performance Concretes Based on a Ternary Bender, Cement, Silica Fume and Granulated Blast Furnace Slag. Contributing authors, Wahab Rahim, Jamal Ashura, Mohamed Banzarara and Selim Basculi Perlo. Introduction. This work is to optimize the formulation of HPC based on the ternary bender integrating Algerian slag as a cement substitute by studying the mechanical behavior and durability of the HPCs obtained. Materials. The materials used are, first, cement, whose chemical composition and physical properties are shown in tables 1 and 2 respectively. Second, ground granulated blast furnace slag, whose chemical composition and physical properties are shown in table 3 and 4 respectively. Silica fume, whose chemical composition and physical properties are shown in tables 5 and 6 respectively. 4. Aggregates, whose chemical composition and physical properties are shown in table 7. 5th. Superplasticizer. Table 8 represents the characteristic of the superplasticizer used. Finally, mixing water. Tap water and distilled water were used in this study. Methods. Table 9 represents mixed design and formulation of HPC concrete. Experimental procedure. The workability of the concrete was tested as shown in figure 1. The compressive and flexural strength of the concrete were tested as shown in figures 2 and 3 respectively. The durability tests are capillary water absorption, accessible porosity and gas permeability as shown in figures 5, 7 and 8 respectively. Results and discussion. Figure 9 shows that the workability was improved with the increase in the substitution rate of slag density in the fresh state. According to figure 10, the density of the control HPC is slightly higher than that of the HPC with the addition of slag. Figure 11 shows that the tensile strength of the control HPC is slightly higher than that of the other HPC studies. Figure 12 shows that the compressive strength decreases when the substitution rate increases. Furthermore, a remarkable increase in the compressive strength is observed at 360 days of curing. Figure 13 indicates that the incorporation of slag tends to decrease slightly with density and increases the porosity accessible to water. Figure 14 shows that the addition of 20% slag reduces the capillary absorption coefficient. However, the addition of 50% slag results in an increase in the capillary absorption coefficient. Figure 15 shows that the gas permeability recorded for the control HPC is the lowest. The HPC studied recorded at this time is slightly higher. Conclusion. The results presented in this article confirm that the addition of slag up to 50% as a substitute for Portland cement can improve physico-mechanical properties and durability of HPC based on a ternary bender for long term. It is possible to greatly limit the Portland cement content thanks to slag substitution rate of up to 50%. This helps to reduce the emission of CO2, which is very beneficial for the environment.